I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn on the Roblox voice chat feature in the Roblox app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. The only requirement to do this is that you're 13 years of age or older, and that you have a verified phone number associated with your Roblox account. If you don't meet both of these conditions, then you won't see the voice chat option. Step 1. Open the Roblox app on your iPhone or iPad. Step 2. Tap More in the menu along the bottom of the screen. The More menu opens. Step 3. Scroll down this menu and then tap Settings. Roblox settings options are shown. Step 4. Tap Privacy. You'll land on the Privacy screen. Step 5. Tap Communication. Roblox communication options are displayed. Step 6. Tap Voice Chat. The Roblox voice chat screen opens. Step 7. Tap to toggle on Enable Microphone. You'll now be able to use the Roblox voice chat feature for games that support it going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.